see a lot of that reverse action service from Boll. The back going away from the body as it strikes the ball. Varying the point of contact slightly, but certainly side spin, sometimes with a little bit of top spin, sometimes with a little bit of back spin. So now the Olympic champion, Marlin, with his two serves. And there was the reverse backhand topspin, a relatively new innovation by the panel grip players. Traditionally weak on the backhand side, when they only use one side of the racket, certainly over the last 10 years. Some of the top Chinese players have developed a backhand topspin using the backhand side of the racket. It's now added a new dimension to the game. Marlin, Wang Hao, two of the greatest exponents of this particular technique. And of course, both those two players still involved in the men's singles here in Dortmund. Oh, it's a superb counter topspin from Marlin. Boll made the first topspin. There we see the counter topspin by Marlin. Mar now with his two serves. Boll not quite controlling the serve. Just popped a little bit too high, but it was only a fraction out. But Marlin, like the great player he is, pounced on the opportunity. Strong topspin down the middle of the table. 4-3 for Mar. And turns in that point. First of all, it looked as though Boll should win it. Fantastic block from Marlin. He got back into the rally and then he misses by what is his extremely high standards, a relatively easy forehand topspin. And Boll now levels the score halfway stage of the first game, 5 points each. Desperate lunges from Marlin. Point to Boll. That familiar wafting of his face from Marlin. Good tactics from Boll. He has to get out wide to the Marlin forehand. And then pin him down the backhand side. Keep him guessing where that first ball's gone. Take that one quite early. Boll just catches the top edge of the bat, flies off the end of the table. That was superb touch play from Boll. Hallmarks of a great player when you can explode with powerful shots, as we've seen Ball do, but then revert to very delicate touch play over the net. Soft hand required, good feeling. Marlin attempting a very difficult chop block, didn't quite have the control. A lucky let. The ball bounced on the top of the net, and luckily for Marlin, just trickled over onto Ball's side of the net. Service strong, topspin behind the serve from Marlin. There we see the serve, he's straight in with that topspin. And so business end, first game, 8 points each. Ball with his two serves. Well, there he was forced to back off the table, but he controlled the ball extremely well. There he is, he's away from the table, but there's an error with that forehand topspin from Marlin. 9-8. Oh, an amazing point. Some superb retrieving from Marlin. Just keeps that ball remarkably low over the net. Timo Boll looking to the skies for inspiration. But that was wonderful play from Marlin. First game, 9 points each. Marlin's turn to serve. Contacted like, hence the reason he's acknowledging a little bit of good fortune. It's that particular shot there. Slightly fortunate, but fortune favours the brave, they say, and it certainly did on that occasion. Game point for Timo Boll. Trademark forehand topspin for Marlin, the forehand topspin down the line. Late 80s, early 90s. And Timo Boll's doing his best now to make sure Europe get their name on a few Pro Tour titles. Oh, that's a fantastic backhand topspin by Boll. Stepped across slightly to return with his backhand. Superb shot. To get in with the powerful forehand topspin. Good tactics. He leads 3-1. Oh, fantastic shot. Held his ground, took the counter topspin on down the line. Always more difficult to go down the line. Ball doing it extremely well.
heavy batsman on the serve from Marlin. Very fast accelerating wrist coming underneath the ball. The ball fizzing with backspin. Ball just not quite lifting sufficiently. Timo Boll committed himself to the topspin off the bounce, and of course, as soon as the ball caught the top of the net, completely throws that particular shot. There's the reverse action serve. Good topspin. And just flicks the top of the net. No chance for Boll, but the tactics were good. He still leads by 1.43. Return, tries the chop block, it pops up in the air, takes Boll a little bit by surprise, caught in two minds, not sure where to topspin or try the flick smash. That's trademark Marlin, forehand from the backhand side, steps round, very difficult to predict where that's going. He really sprays it around from that backhand corner. Down the line, diagonal into the body. On that occasion, forehand topspin into the body. Four, six, Boll now with his two serves. Marlin at his best. Quick on his feet. Appears to have got his range now with that forehand from the backhand side. He missed one at game point in the first game. But certainly the momentum now has shifted very much in favour of the Olympic champion. The serve drifted long, but he pounced on it. There he is. Leaning over the table. Punch in the air. This means a lot to Marlin. Of course, with the Olympics and World Championships coming up. His first problem is getting picked in the Chinese team. There's so many great players. So this is a good opportunity for him to impress Liu Guoliang, the head coach to the Chinese men's team. Timo Boll fighting hard. It's two consecutive points. And now he has his second serve in this sequence of two. Oh, great play, great tactical play there by Boll. Went out wide to the forehand. Marlin anticipating the next one into the backhand. Set off. But then two balls out wide to the forehand. So Marlin now with his two serves, 9-7. What a time for Boll to take 2 points against the serve. Again, the heavy backspin. Deceptive how much spin Marlin can get on the ball. The penhold grip automatically gives a loose wrist. A lot of acceleration of the racket. And there's that forehand topspin. This time it's down the line. Heavy backspin from Boll. It's a great return from Marlin. The angle got it out extremely wide to Bowles' forehand. This time, no spin on the Marlin serve. Ball lifted a little bit too much. Marlin straight in with that forehand topspin. Disappointed there. It was a good serve, the reverse action serve, the back going away from the body. As you see there, side spin, perhaps a little bit of top spin as the ball pops up. You would have backed ball to make that top spin. Reverse backhand block there. Almost a punching type action. You see here how it catches the top of the net. That was a great return of serve. Kept it tight, out wide to the forehand of Marl. Ball playing a tactically excellent game. Marl was getting ready to scamper across the table, but Ball was brave enough to go back into the backhand. Almost a chop smash there from Marlin. Let's have a look at that one again. Up in the air, here he comes. Spin, side spin as that flew. Ball desperate, throws it up in the air. Where's that going? And if you look at Marlin, he's quite pleased it's going a fair way off the side of the table. It's an interesting improvised forehand side spin, top spin shot. Ball did well there. Very cleverly constructed point. Always have to be careful against Marlin. He's so quick on his feet. Always gives himself a chance to make that big forehand topspin. The crowd certainly enjoying this absorbing semi-final. That's a clever backhand topspin down the line from Bol. 7 points each. Ball just having a few problems with the Marlin serve. The problem is he's under a lot of pressure because he knows if he returns it slightly high, Marlin will pounce on it with that outstanding forehand topspin that he has. Timo Boll was stuck on the floor there. But fortunately, Marlin made the error. Fantastic play from Boll. There he is, punching the air. All Marlin had to do was guide that one back, but little did he know that Timo Boll had fallen to the floor. 8 points each. And Boll's in with the topspin, the block off the side of the table from Marlin. Ball now 9-8. Crowd chanting Timo Boll with his second serve. Boll will be disappointed. He had a chance to make that topspin. The return gave Boll the possibilities, just lifting when he should have been perhaps going a little bit more forward with that topspin. He knows that was a big chance, but this third game still evenly poised, 9 points each. Marlin with the slight advantage in that he has his serves to come. Read the spin perfectly. Delicate return short to Marlin's forehand. And it's a game point to Timo Boll. Got it. The reverse backhand topspin down the line from Marlin. Brave under pressure, but then again, for the former world number one Olympic champion, 21 Pro Tour singles titles under his belt, you wouldn't expect anything less. Alternate serving now, first player to win 2 clear points. From Timo Boll. If anything, Marlin just let the ball drop a little too low. And so Boll now with his second game point. And a little bit of good fortune, the net cord, the ball trickles over. Boll acknowledges his good fortune. Good start by Boll. Long fast serve down the line from Marlin. doesn't look good from Moore. That forehand topspin caught the top edge of his racket, flew off the end of the table. Ball now 2-1. Second serve in this sequence coming up. Very quick on his feet, Moore there. Spotted the long serve. Round he goes. Ball taking on the counter topspin. Almost came off, but not quite. 2 points each. Disappointed to miss that topspin ball. Again, by his high standards, you'd have probably backed him to make it. But after the first 6 points, both players use the towel, as they're fully entitled to do. And it's 3 points each. ITTF introduced a rule whereby the players can only use the towel after every 6 points. Very well received rule change, particularly by the spectators. Makes for more continuous play. Players were certainly using the towel every other point for tactical reasons. Slow the game down, break the momentum. Certainly the ITTF have moved the game forward significantly over the last decade. Lots of initiatives under the ITTF president, Adam Shahara, and table tennis much the better for them. 4 points each. That's a great shot over the table from Marlin. Marlin now opened up a 3-point gap. And that's a very good topspin down the line from Marlin. Held his ground, didn't back off, took the topspin on. Perfect response by the Olympic champion. Forehand topspin. Out wide to Marlin's forehand. Took two to win the point. But again, good tactics. Very powerful topspins from Ball. What a great return of service coming across the forehand side of the table to return with the backhand. Managed to get a little bit of side spin on the ball. Out wide to Marlin's forehand. The reverse action serve. Not as much backspin on the ball as Marlin thought. Lifted. There wasn't a lot of backspin to lift. Ball just going off the edge of the table, 7-8. Timo Boll slowly clawing his way back into this fourth game. Good touch from Marlin, managed to keep it fairly tight to Boll's forehand. The forehand topspin from Ball just caught the top of the net. You can see the look of disappointment on his face. Clear to see for everybody. But that's now forgotten as he focuses on the next point. 9-7, Marlin to serve. The serve drifted long. Ball in with the topspin. Nine, eight. Marlin now with his second serve. And that's an error from Marlin. A very good return, having said that, from Ball. Read the spin well, kept it tight. And now Ball, slight favourite as he has his two serves to come. This is a very significant moment in this semi-final. An opportunity for Ball to go 3-1 up. That would be a big lead. Can he capitalise on this advantage of service? That's one he has. An error on the return of serve from Marlin. Game point to Timo Boll. The reverse action again. A little bit more backspin as he came underneath the ball as well as across it. The touch there from Marlin was absolutely exquisite. Ball did everything right. Look at that forehand topspin. Side spin on it. And somehow Marlin was equal to it. And then he drilled that forehand topspin into the body. A backward somersault from Timo Ball. Amazing touch. There was a lot of spin flying around there. And Marlin was equal to it. What a great point. 10 points each. Alternate serving now, first player to win two clear points. Again, the serve drifted long. Not the best of serves from Marlin. Ball straight in with the topspin. Whether Marlin was confident he could make the counter topspin, I'm not sure, but dangerous tactics. And now, once again, Ball with a game point. And indeed, service. And he's done it. The counter topspin from Marlin off the end of the table. But certainly heavily outnumbered in this 5,000 or so crowd. But this gentleman, Timo Boll, giving the German supporters a lot to support. Again, the reverse action serve is coming underneath the ball as well as across it. Heavy backspin and side spin. The return slightly high. Marlin pounces on the opportunity with that forehand topspin. Touch from Marlin, read the spin well, returned it very tight, very low and very short over the net. Yeah. This return was a little higher, so ball's in with a good flick. Amazing. No spin on the ball, the float return. Ball just lifting a fraction too much. And you can see there the look of disappointment on his face. And the return this time a little bit too high. Ball lifting what he thought was backspin, the ball pops up. And there's that trademark forehand topspin from Marlin. At his best when he's playing forehands from the backhand side. It's a great serve, completely misread by Marlin. Clearly Marlin thinking there was a lot of backspin lifted. There was no spin to lift. Ball missed by a significant margin. Yeah. Throwing the ball up in the air this time, ball. Not as much spin or speed on the ball. And that's a great return of serve. The flick out wide to Marlin's forehand. Service action there, hitting the top of the net off the edge of the table.
Got it.
It's a great shot over the table. The push from ball was slightly high, but not too high. And that's a great flick. Marlin now with his two serves, leads 8-6. Oh. Held his ground. The reverse backhand topspin from Mar. The counter backhand topspin, there it is. From Bolt. And it's 8-7. Marlin with his second serve. Marlin asking the question, but that caught the top of the net, flew off the end of the table. Certainly if we had a look at that again, I'm 99% certain it missed the edge of the table. The umpire very confident as well. So ball now with his two serves, 8 points each. Even ball at this stage can't afford, can't stop himself having a grin. Marlin looks stunned. Nine-eight, ball 2 points away from the final, has his second serve. Topspin on the serve. Marlin pushes off the end of the table. Two match points for Timo Boll.
The crowd are loving it. Problem for Ball now, he has to return the Marlin serve, but he's been doing that extremely well under pressure. The reverse backhand topspin from Marlin, decisive. One match point save, one remains. Superb control from Marlin. Ball had a chance there, he got in with the topspins as we can see. Ends up playing that forehand topspin from a very cramped position. So two match points saved. It's now alternate serving, first player to win two clear points. Three consecutive points for the Olympic champion Marlin, and Mar now has a game point. Oh, this time fortune favours Marlin, the block catches the edge of the table. Long serve down the line. Didn't quite get the pace on the ball he would have liked, Marlin. Bounced a little bit high, but nevertheless, good backhand topspin from Timo Boll. That's a superb backhand block. Come punch, really, when we look at it again. Just a little bit of extra elbow wrist out wide to the Marlin forehand. Marlin is his best. Good counter topspin from Marlin. Read the spin well, Timo Boll. Forehand flip with a little bit of topspin. Came up the back of the ball. Looks as though that little bit of topspin forced the block off the end of the table from Mar. Boll doing quite superb there, contained on the backhand. As soon as the topspin came down, his forehand, there it is, he was across, he made the counter topspin, won the point. Superb anticipation, excellent forehand topspin, superb containing with the backhand. 4-2, Boll with two serves to come. Just off the end of the table, 4-3, Boll with his second serve to come. Not sure what happened there, it looks as though Marlin thought it was a let serve.
Looks like he's giving a let serve. The crowd very appreciative of the sportsmanship displayed by Marlin. Great return of serve, that delicate short push there, we see it. Keeps it tight, and he's in with the forehand topspin. Shot gave Ball the opportunity to sprint into the table. We see him here. Then he's in, sees his opportunity, and bang! The backhand hit, 5 points each. Halfway through this sixth game on his shed. Ball now with his two serves to come. Control. Marlin running around the backhand to play his forehand, but of course Ball clever enough to go back out wide to the forehand. The crowd on their feet. And Ball leads 6-5. Again, Marl having problems returning the serve. The return was high. Timo Boll with a very interesting, slow, spinny backhand topspin down the line. But it won the point. And so Marlin wafting himself down in that familiar fashion. 5-7. Ball getting out wide to the Marlin forehand. Brave, positive tactics. This time there was no drop shot. Threw himself into that smash. But Ball will be happy there. He took 1 point from the two serves. He now has his serves to come and he leads 8-6. There was the smash. What a shot. A flat flick, I think you would call that. The racket was open. Guides it out wide to the Marlin forehand. 9-6, big point coming up. This will give him 4 match points. The return of serve was brilliant from Marlin. He kept it very tight. Very difficult for Ball to get in with a strong shot behind the serve, but nevertheless, again, on his shed, 1 point each on the Ball serve. Ball will be absolutely delighted to take 1 point from the next two on the Mar serve. And there's one. Three match points for the number one ranked player in the world. There he is, Germany's Timo Boll. And Boll does it. He wins the sixth game, 11-7. The crowd are on their feet. What a wonderful semi-final.